tunes into first in the red corner from San Diego, California. Here is Maralee Perez. And across the ring with the blue corner from Hawaii, representing in the blue corner, Charity Figueroa.
Stop! 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 St Good jabbing. Oh, good. Good.
Hey, come on. Hey,
come on, Jeremy.
Hurt. Get out of there.
And go up. And go up. Good. Back to stick. Take it easy. Back to stick. Back to stick, Jay. Good. Back to stick, Jeremy.
Turn it. Stop. Put that down.
There you go. Put your hand back up. Hands up. Work yourself around.
Your winner by split decision,
There you go!
And the red corner from Texas, Julio Villarreal. And now, boxing fans, we head over to ring number four. Round of applause to our ladies. And to the winner by unanimous decision, in the blue corner, opposite Hawaii, Jeremy Figueroa. And now time for the action over in ring number four. This is bout number seven. Introducing to you at the red corner from Columbia, Tennessee, here is Seth Buda. And across the ring at the blue corner from Fresno, California, introducing to you Xiomar Friedland. Introducing to you first, in the red corner, From Lloyd, Maryland, here is Clinton Chestnut. And across the ring stands his opponent from Union City, Georgia, Christopher Rich. And now time for the action over in ring number four. This is bout number seven. Introducing to you, at the right corner, from Columbia, Tennessee, here is Seth Buda! And across the ring, at the blue corner, from Fresno, California, introducing to you, Siomar Felix!
See what happens.
Ladies and gentlemen, we head over to ring for a round of applause for our efforts from our athletes inside the squared circle. And to our winner by RAC in the red corner from Tennessee, Sam Luda.
Yeah.
Time now for the action over in ring four, bags at number 11. Introducing to you first, and over in the corner, the boxing ring man is Gracie Wilson. And across the ring, Mr. Coleman, from the
corner,
he is Gracie Buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a huge round of applause to our athletes in both ring one and ring number two. We go first to ring one for your winner by split decision in the blue corner from Florida, Angelo Hernandez. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we head over to ring number two. A big round of applause once again to the ladies. And joined by RFC in the red corner, representing New York, Stephanie Martinez. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, for the action in ring number 2 by 26. Introducing to you first, in the red corner, from Sacramento, California, here is Kevin Montano. And across the ring, in the blue corner, from Mexico,
let's just Stay alert. Peace! Sheesh!
Push!
Dish!
Double that chair, bro! Push it! Come down right now!
Ladies and gentlemen, after an intense battle over in ring number two, put your hands together for Baltimore Warriors. And to the winner by unanimous decision, in the blue corner, gentlemen, we go to ring number two. How about a big round of applause to our athletes? Great battle inside the ring. And to the winner by unanimous decision.
Come on. Going water.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here are the fighters to the
attention or the recognition, and I still drive.
And now here we go for the action over in ring number three. This is bout number five at the 165-pound intermediate weight class. Introducing to you first, in the red corner from Fresno, California, here is Francisco Jesus Alemán. Across the ring stands his opponent to the blue corner from Harlingen, Texas, here is Devin Hayes. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause to our Warriors? And now to ring number one we go. Your winner by unanimous decision, out of the blue corner from New York, Finest Cummings. And now over to ring number two, your winner by RSC, the blue corner, representing Ohio, Lamar Stewart. And over to ring number three, your winner by RSC in the blue corner from Texas, Devin Hayala. And now we are set for the action. We head over to ring number one. This is in the intermediate 101 pound weight division. Introducing to you first, in the right corner from Mesquite, Texas, here is Julio Villarreal. And across the ring, the blue corner from Rochester, New York, introducing to you Finest Comics. And now for the action over in ring number two. This is bound to provide in the intermediate 154-pound weight class. Introducing to you first, in the red corner, from Brownsville, Texas, Daniel Garza. And across the ring stands his opponent from Toledo, Ohio, And now here we go for the action over in ring number three. This is bound number five and the 165-pound intermediate weight class. Introducing to you first, in the right corner from Fresno, California, here is Francisco Jesus Alemán. And across the ring stands his opponent to the blue corner from Harlingen, Texas.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a huge round of applause to our Warriors? And now to ring number one, we go. Your winner by unanimous decision, out of the blue corner from New York, Finest Cummings! And now, over to ring number two, your winner by RSC, the blue corner representing Ohio, Lamar Stewart! And over to ring number three, your winner by RSC, in the blue corner from Texas, Devin Ayala!
What the heck? Man, these things are huge. Hella high.
I think that you stand up at Walsh. Yeah, so where are we gonna go for an alligator?
Do you need if I get in there?
Yes. But we could check. Look at that one in the water. He's ready to attack. Phoebe, if I drop my phone, I'm going to hold you by your feet to grab it.
Oh, no.
Those
are giant.
Oh, dang. The ones in the water seem more dangerous. What? don't step on that boy.
You're about to fall through. You're about to...
Look that way. There ain't there. Look this way. Look this way. Look this way. No, he said everything except for the alligators. Carlitos, look this way. Look this way. Look this way. Let me get the alligators.
Look this way.
Hey. Fresco, stay right here. Look this way.
That one over there is opening his mouth.
Stay right here. Oh, man. Hold on. Hold on. They're all coming for your head, it looks like. Stand right there, Deepu. Let me get the alligator behind you. It's a little bit too far, but don't move, don't move.
Are you taking a picture?
Yeah.
Are you taking a
picture and a video?
Huh?
Picture and video. Yeah, everything except for the alligators, he's scared.
That one over there is angry.
Is that baby? I'm not going
to chance. Oh, get over here.
Don't touch him, I'm not going to bite you.
I want to go see that capybara looking thing.
Look this way.
Touch it.
Touch it.
Look this way.
Touch it.
They feel like a dog.
Can we test? Are you able to test
them? You can feed them. We got food for them.
I want to go see that capybara. Come here, I got some food.
I said I won't grip his head right now.
What are you doing? What is it? You don't have no claws. Oh yeah, it does. Pretty big one. Looking mean at me.
Big one.
Yeah,
look. Only one capybara. Are they rare or something?
Goat.
Look at his eyes.
You're an apricot, Phoebe.
Yeah.
His eyes?
Give him some food, Phoebe. He's right there. He wants some food.
Oh, I can give him food?
Yes, you can pay. You can give everybody except for the alligators, they say. That's what they want.
Look at it. Look. Jeff, feed it with your hand.
What does it look like today? Man, those things are hungry.
You know where's my Zodiac?
Why are you taking him?
Hey, don't be mean. Come on. Oh, dang, look at that thing. That thing is crazy looking. Oh shoot, that thing will jump right over this.
Hi, kangaroo. There's a emu over there. It's called an emu.
That guy looks blind. Looks blind, huh? He looks blind.
If I got an emu pet, I would name it a yellow bird. That's
it. Oh dang, look at that big old bird over there. BB, bring that food over here. Come here, Carlitos, come here. Phoebe's gonna do it right now. Put your hand in there, Phoebe.
Yeah, get Carlos, you go first.
That's mean.
No, you go first.
See, Omar, do it.
Hasumi.
Come on. Francisco, come and do it.
I need my hand.
Hey, that's very rude.
That's scary. We need our
Francisco, hand. Come here and do this.
He's just hungry.
I wanna touch its neck.
Give it to see, Omar. Just hold it there. Let him bite it. He's not gonna hurt you. Hold it up high. See?
Oh.
Easy. Go closer. Look, guys.
One more. No.
See? No. Phoebe, you already made him. Phoebe.
One more.
Oh my gosh! Look at his feet.
A little pony. Get on your knees. Let's go. Put your hand through the thing or else they cannot reach it.
I'll do it this time.
Get the food from him then. You can just spin it. Put your hand through it. You cannot reach it like that. What?
It licked you.
Yeah. It bit you or licked you?
Oh, no, it licked me. It's a mix between a donkey and...
Or a donkey.
Oh yeah, it's a donkey.
Oh, it's a baby.
Oh, wow, this looks so soft.
I could feed these
ones. Sure, you could. Guys.
You have to stick, you guys have to stick your hands through it because you're getting their horns stuck everywhere. You're going to kill the poor animal. Here, Selma. Here, Francisco.
It licked me.
Can I get that one?
Yes.
Yeah, it licked me.
Carlitos, come and get some. I'll give him some.
I'll take the
mic. Did you get some or no?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this kangaroo. Leading?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, trying to get food. Aww. Oh, it looked like he knocked his horn off.
Give him some food.
He's bleeding.
Oh, man. I already gave him a lot of food.
Should we tell them?
But, no. Oh, look at that little baby one.
Pretty sure we're not supposed to feed you.
Alligators.
Yep, but you guys left the alligator section, so you're not gonna hold nothing. This big old thing. This thing looks like a gentle giant.
You're cool, but kind of scary.
Yeah, it's got big old.
It looks just like you, Phoebe. Kissing. And the mouth.
Hey, careful, careful. Stand up, Zuma. You don't have to stand. She wanted the little one to sit down, right?
Oh, yeah, it doesn't matter.
Oh. Like this way, Zuma. Pretty cool. Go, Jet.
Kind
of
like scared
though. You should be. It'll bite you quick.
It's not. It's a bug. It's like an alligator, but it's a lizard.
Shut.
I'm thinking about getting one.
Yeah, they're actually fun.
It has to look
at them. Hey, stay still. Let me take a picture.
We just have to put tape on his mouth for the public.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
But like, yeah, we untape him every night, tape him every morning, and he's not once tried to bite anybody.
Right here.
You
wouldn't even know. It's gonna be a salmon. Hey, we left our food and cutting those drink on the table.
Was that it? Got a salmon back. Hey, do some magic.
It's a lemur.
Do some magic,
man. It's him, it's a lemur.
Oh, well, that's like Madagascar.
Lanterns? Hold it, hold it. You guys saw that way already? Let's go, come on. You're gonna see that way. Carlitos! Carlos! Can't be thirsty in America.
Give me some food, Tioma. Hey, bring the food over here. Yes, you do. Right behind you. Put your hand in there so they don't have to. Big laughing. I don't think they have good noses.
Can I have some more food?
What is it?
Oh yeah,
these
ones look nice. Yeah.
Oh. I mean, there's tons of cups in there. So.
Well, give me the rest of your food. That's what we're done. This is the last animal.
You said to not feed them.
I thought you could feed them.
Put your hand in there.
It's just gonna lick you.
Yeah, you're gonna just be mean. Every time you're mean.
You're being mean.
Yeah,
they haven't hit nobody. Ooh. They haven't bit nobody.
Phoebe, they've only...
Baby.
Look, you dropped their food. Phoebe, they've only bitten 5 people. It's an alpaca.
He spit on you?
He did?
Yeah.
It's an alpaca.
He spit on her face.
You don't
taste
it? Spit
on her face. Here, feed the rest of them once. Come on, here. Get a handful.
We're gonna be the llamas?
Get right there. Here. Anything you want. Come on. Oh, no, sorry, there's no more. Hurry up. Oscar Valdez.
He did? Mm-hmm. Did he bite?
Yep. Like the pond, like this one. Just like that. Hey, Francisco. Got it.
I think that's a duck.
Yeah, that's a duck, and that's a swan, I think.
Duck, swan.
Looking for food, I think.
Duck, swan.
We need to get
swan,
a pond like this, guys.
Duck, swan.
What was that one?
Why are they so slow?
They don't have no reason to be fast.
They're only fast if they find a lot. Look at the toenail.
I heard a piss at me. It's staring directly at me.
It's hungry.
Yeah. Probably going
after my sister. Yep.
What do they feed them? What do they feed these alligators?
I don't know, probably fish.
No!
I think it wants to eat.
I do if I were you, Francisco.
Now two of them are coming after you. Now three. I think you got tired, taking a break. Let's see what you got.
How much coins is it?
It's a dollar. It's a dollar.
$8.10.
Yo, Mark, let's see what you got.
How much coins is it?
It's a dollar. It's a dollar. Somebody's gonna try and beat you. See what you got, Fiomar. Ooh, that was a good punch.
Oh yeah, you passed it.
Somebody's gonna try and beat you. See what you got, Fiomar. Ooh, that was a good punch.
Are you ready to lose?
It's like team game.
Okay, so what score do we have to beat?
It's a team game. Congratulations, Carlos. Oh,
Frostbite. Dang, Carlos.
I'll just shoot.
I thought this is the kill. He's our teammate.
Oh,
You almost killed yourself now.
No.
They made Francisco go last. They made Francisco go last. D'Angelo crashed already.
He's little.
Oh man, when he said gold medal, it don't matter.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, she, like, she got the gold medal.
I'm gonna see if she'll hook me, but like not break my face, man.
No, hey, for his stomach. Tell her he tried to give her a punch in the stomach.
Right there. Yeah. Oh, I like my teeth now.
Thank you.
Queenie. Carlito's gonna pass them up again.
Phoebe, don't let Carlo pass you up again.
Carlos is going to pass everybody right now. Francisco's already passed Queenie. I mean, Carlos already passed Queenie. Go, Queenie!
Carlos.
You might have got scared now.
Open it like an old one?
Yep.
Is he more tough?
That was the size of Phoebe's hand.
Ooh! That scared me. Look at this.
You gotta eat all
Check
that.
His brain! Okay. I eat it my own way. Okay.
Yo, Mark, put your game away for now.
Oh, okay.
Look this way. Everybody, one. We're missing somebody. There it is. One, two, three.
He knows Carlo.
Hazard ahead in 2.6 miles. You're still on the fastest route.
Come on, baby.
He weighed in at 124 pounds with a record of 48 wins, 2 losses, and 2 draws. He has 25 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the exciting 4-time world champion, El Campeón de la Gente, introducing Johnny Mi Vida Loca. He weighed in at 124 pounds with a record of 48 wins, 2 losses, and 2 draws. He has 25 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the exciting 4-time world champion, El Campeón de la Gente, introducing Johnny Mi Vida Loca.
Alright
everyone, this is the news.
is we have been waiting for. The Friends special we've been waiting the whole pandemic for is finally shooting this week. At least that's what sources are telling The Hollywood Reporter. HBO Max has not confirmed this just yet. The show was originally supposed to debut on May 27th of 2020, but it kept getting pushed back due to COVID-19.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Golden Time!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, put your hands together and welcome the 2020 USA Boxing National Champion, the Elite Female Division.
But it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the pace.
From Bristol, California, America.
C is for the courage I possess through the trauma. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the pace.
And all I can say is I'm so proud of you. The girl, and all I can say is I'm so proud of you.